Good morning and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll see how to convert this decimal number into a floating point number using 32-bit, using 32-bit, and again this converting this 32-bit into a decimal. Again, reverse also we'll see. So first, this is your decimal number. Okay, that is 21. So this you should represent in binary. So we know that. If you want to write in binary, you have to divide by 2. So 2 tens, so 0, 2 5 10 0 is, so you get 10100. Okay, so this is the equivalent of this 21 in binary. After decimal is 0, so all are zeros. So this point we move to this point here. So this is this. So how many places? 1, 2, 3, 4. So since we have moved here 4 places, you have to multiply with 2. To the power of 4. So from this you will get this point is your exponential part, this part is your mantissa part. Okay, then sine bit is 0 because this is positive name, so we'll write all that. So sine is 0, exponential part is 4. So generally in 32-bit IEEE format we had the biasing of 127, so I added 127, so you'll get 131. Okay, and mantissa bits are this 0 1 0 1 0 1 0, remaining all are up to 23 is zeros. Okay, so this is the entire format, this portion how to write. You see this entire one. First bit is sine, so 0. Next 8 bits, this 8 bits are your exponential part, that is I have to represent 131. So to represent 131, this is your 2 to the power of 7. That means this bit should be 1. It is 128 plus 2 plus 1. 128 plus 2 plus 1 is 131. So this 1, here 1, here 1. Remaining all will be 0. This is the 8 bit representation of 131. Okay. This is the way. Then remaining all will be just mantissa. That is 0, 1, 0, 0. 1 0 1 0 0 0 0 0 up to this 23, all zeros. Okay, so this is the format of IEEE floating point number in 32-bit. Now we'll see back conversion. So since this is 0, sine bit is 0, this 8 bits and this mantissa bit. So we'll see how to. So this is 128 plus 2 plus 1 is 131. So how to do the formula? This sine bit, which is 0, that means it is positive, into 1 plus mantissa. 1 plus mantissa means mantissa here is, see here, this is 2 to the power of minus 1, this is 2 to the power of minus 2, this is 2 to the power of minus 3, this is 2 to the power of minus 4. So 2 to the power of minus 4 is 0.065, and this is 1 by 4 is 0.25. So if you add, you'll get 0.325. Okay, so this is 3125. This is your mantissa if after getting the fraction value. So this here I added 0.31 mantissa plus 1, so 1.31 into this into 2 to the power of 4. Okay, 2 to the power of 4 is your exponential part, so if you make, you'll get 21. Okay, understood. This is the reverse. This part is a fractional part. This is your exponential part. So this here 2 to the power of 4 means actually 131. So 131 minus 128 is 2 to the power of 4. Okay. That's all in this video. Thank you. Please like, do share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.